Mr. Jagannathan Reddy for successfully completing 1 year of his term and for initiating several programs to help all sections of the community, especially the poor. I would also like to use this opportunity to recall with gratitude the contributions of the late Mr. YSR Rajasekhar Reddy for inviting CMC to establish a CMC in Andhra Pradesh and helping us to find land in Chittu. This would not have been taken place if not for the interest and initiative that YSR Reddy had taken. It is most unfortunate that he did not see his dream fulfilled. I am glad to inform this August gathering that CMC Chittu is currently a 140-bed multi-speciality hospital with all the broad specialties and several sub-specialties. Over 700 patients attend the outpatients every day. This would not have been possible without the encouragement and support of the government of Andhra Pradesh, and on behalf of the director of CMC, Dr. J.V. Peter, and associate director, Dr. Nihal Thomas, I would like to thank the many officials who helped us in establishing these facilities, especially Dr. Ramesh Babu, our own alumnus.